One of my absolute all-time favorite classes to teach is called Poser Skills. And one of the skills I teach during this class is called a bar stop. I teach riders how to roll up to the tree or some other fixed object, come to a complete stop, set your handlebar up against it, and get off the bike and walk away. The goal of this is so that if you're in a situation where there's deep sand or mud or an off camber where you can't put the side stand down, you can stop, leave the bike upright, dismount, go do what you have to do, and you're not going to risk dropping the bike, burning up energy, hurting yourself, breaking equipment, or anything like that. So the technique is actually pretty simple, and it's all about timing. As you roll up to a tree, or today I'm just using these yellow columns, I'm carrying enough momentum to carry me all the way into the column. I pull in the clutch, and I very gently, using 1 to 2 fingers, apply the brake until I line up exactly with the column. I let the bike lean up against it. When I'm ready to go, I counterweight the bike off of the column, and I gently add throttle and ease out the clutch to pull me over to the next column. The next evolution of this is actually doing the dismount. So here I'm going to roll up to a ramp. As we come in, as I shut the power, I leave it in first gear. So as the bike comes up to a stop, we let it lean up, we can dismount. The bike is stable, so even if it was off camber, you would have good support. You step back up, get the bike started back up. And away we go. It's that simple. A lot of fun, very usable, saves energy, protects your equipment, protects the environment, and it looks really good.
Step up on the tree side, all your weight goes into the tree, you don't have to worry about the bike coming off, okay? Here, just use my elbow, I pulled it off, back up to neutral, and then it's just right going off.
If you're gonna go out and learn this skill or practice this on your own, then start off with finding a flat wall, someplace where timing isn't critical, and practice just doing the stop and the roll away. Then add in the complexity of getting the timing down, find some pillars and posts that you can try, and preferably on nice solid ground like we showed you today. Then take it out and use it on sand and dirt. Add in trees, add in big trees and small trees. Start practicing on different things like your buddy's bike until it's perfect, until it's smooth, until it's easy. And now it's a real skill that you can use when you're out there traveling or out there riding.